I would like to have one happy family.
I would like to have a family, I would like to have a child.
I would love to have a family of my own, where my kids are able to grow up in a completely free environment.
I want to create my own NGO that works in somehow giving the opportunity to people in their own country, in my case in Mexico.
I'd like to become a social entrepreneur.
I've always dreamt of having my own social enterprise in order to be able to impact and contribute to society and not only make money.
Be become a successful entrepreneur in my life. Start up my own business from scratch and hopefully ending up changing some people's life.
I could impact many people's lives, and that I could change people's lives, and that I could add values to people so I could improve their lives and make it better.
Touching people's lives and making them happy and contributing to the society.
I just want to live a meaningful life.
Eradication of illiteracy, education for all.
Teach what I learned to others, to spread what I learned.
I want to help in the education of the kids, and not education as reading and writing, nor to make them actually cultivated.
Education in Egypt, and make it a lot better, because with education, if people are more educated or have better education, they can help, you know, or be easier for them to lift themselves from poverty, from disease, from all of the socio-economic problems that we're currently facing.
I want to find a job that suits me well and to follow my education.
I'm really interested in helping people to discover what they like.
I would like to be successful in some way, but most of all, like the thing that I'm doing.
I want to be successful in my own way, and being successful for me will mean that I'm happy, that my friends and family, the people that I love, are happy.
20 years or 30 years from now, or in the future, I should look back at my past and smile at it.
Fulfill myself.
My main value is probably fairness. I like when everything is fair.
My values are gratitude, because I believe that everything happens for a reason, and it's for us to see the reason behind.
For excellence, to me, something that is really, really important, like constantly challenging yourselves and putting really high goals that you really always want to achieve. Always pushing harder to top yourself every single time.
Honesty, being tolerant, respectful.
Respect.
I very much value respect.
Respect for each other.
And loyalty. Integrity.
Integrity.
Honesty. To be optimistic and positive.
To be trustworthy.
And being humble.
Friendship. Honesty, and the value of people, actually.
I value personal passion.
Commitment and passion.
I value religion, because I think that religion sums up all the values in the world, and it's there in one big value.
Get the best out of myself, and also out of the people around me.
All victories throughout the day, you just need to celebrate them, and it just makes me happy.
If I help other people.
To accomplish what I want.
My family, always.
Surprises.
If Ajax wins, then I'm happy.
Shopping makes me.
If I make a difference and I achieve something and I work towards a bigger picture and make a change in someone's life.
Smile on the other's face.
And listening to people share their dreams.
Running towards success and not running away from failure.
That people will actually remember me even after I'm gone. And just the fact that people in some way, even if it's something small.
Generally, it's making other people happy.
Traveling. Friends.
Having the girl that I love next to me, having a family.
And seeing the beauty of the world makes me happy.
Like you.